Hi guys, Michael from megadrone.ie with a quick video on the MediaLink 1150, how to change the buffer settings on it. So you can just go into the IPTV side, up there, IPTV provider 2017, press OK. And then if you look down the bottom left of the screen, it says streaming buffer size with the green button. Just press the green button and there you have it, you get your options for the buffer size. So we just change it to 512, and it's as simple as that. So that's how you change the buffer size on the MediaLink 1150.